Good morning, Bottoms. Here's video blog part three. Here's those cookbooks that I put on the shelf yesterday. This did take about 2 hours. I think I have more cookbooks in my bedroom, so I'm going to have to dig those out, and then I'll have to probably buy another shelf. We don't have much room except for that spot down there, but I have something to put there already, so can't buy more books just to put there. I have more shelf paper. I bought about this much 3 times already. I hope I don't run out. I have this whole row of cabinets to do. These over here, and all these down here, and then all the drawers. I have a lot of kitchen stuff. I don't think it's all going to fit. I'm going to take a walk into the bedroom and see the mess that I painted last night. It's too dark in here. The light doesn't work. So this room was pink before. Now it's, see, pink, ugly. I think I posted a picture on the board. Now it's more of a putrid shade of brown. Crazy color blue. I'm going to make this short. I don't have much time left on my battery brown. Unless it's going to come out blue. There's a hole in the wall I'm patching my way. Damon said it needed some type of fabric, something, and spackle over that, but since I don't see him doing that, I'm just going to do it my way and just fill it up with spackle. I'm going to move on to this room next. This is the girls' room. They're not getting this armoire, though. This goes in our room. So this, a lot of painting I have to do. Let's do the ceilings. I hate painting. All right. Okay, so until our next installment, when I've actually done something, I'm just going to line the shelves with paper so you don't need to watch all that with me. And then have to go to the studio later today. Let's take a look at the sunroom. It's mostly done for now. We'll get some more furniture over here. We need some more plants. But it's nice and sunny here in the morning, so it'll be a nice place to sit, maybe with my laptop and catch up with you guys. Okay, I'll see you later. Bye.